I can't make too many points because then I just lose them. In my pregame, I'm hesitant to go on too long because, you know, some ARs, they just kind of gloss over and stare off into space, right? Like, I can't make too many points because then I just lose them. Like, what are the two or three things I need to emphasize or something, right? And I want to get those points across. But if I go through a list of 10 stuff, man, they're normally, they don't stay with me. So I do think it's important, though, like, when I'm an AR, man, a lot of times, if it's not a good game or something, I'm bored. I'm bored. I'm sitting there, I'm running the line, I'm calling offside once in a while, maybe a foul here or there. But by and large, you know, it's the referee's show, and I just, you know, I'm not sure, like, what I'm supposed to be doing, or I'm just not engaged. So, one thing I want to impress to my ARs is I want to give them responsibility. I need you to do something. You have a role to play in this game, and I'm not doing it. You're doing it, and I'm looking to you. This is your area. This is your jurisdiction, okay? So step up and take care of it, all right? And maybe when I give them that responsibility and I trust them with that, I'm saying, I'm not even going to go over there. That's all you. Then maybe they will kind of activate more to and be more involved in the game, and they will address the things that are in their area. I mean, if I'm just running all the way over there and trampling all over their space and stuff, yeah, I know that you can because you're the center referee, but you want to give them something to do so they can be actively involved in the game, right? And maybe, you know, you let one go right in front of them that you saw that they didn't see, and then maybe it's a small thing, and then at halftime you say, dude, I saw one, but you didn't call it. Were you blocked or whatever? But just kind of reemphasizing the fact that they have a job to do in a certain area, so do their job. I'm not doing the job for them. They're doing it, so freaking do it, right? So that's just that. This big point is give them stuff to do. They need responsibilities to engage in the game. So they're not just sitting there staring off into space, raising their flag once in a while, following you when you signal, blah, blah, blah. Like, it's so passive. Get them active.